All right. So here it is. We have the pedalpcb.com Bohemia. What? It's a clone. The Catlin bread. What do they call it? The Galileo Mark II, I think. And what it's supposed to do, or kind of sounds like their emulation, is a treble booster running into a cranked Vox AC30. Now, if we look at the schematic, it really is kind of their intention. They are using JFETs to recreate the Vox kind of topology. So it has a global volume, and then your tone control is kind of in that Vox thing. This gain is essentially the gain stage of the treble booster. So when we're just playing it normal, let's get you some clean tone here. So clean tone. So yeah, clean tone with the gain completely off, which means the treble booster circuit's way down, completely out of. It's got a lot of gain on there. But what sounds really cool is if we use this volume control. Cleans up really beautifully. So now let's turn up some gain. And again, I don't actually really like using the gain too much on this because I think that core sound is so great. But here we'll get it about, I don't know, whatever that would be, 10 o'clock. Super gainy. Both volume and tone at noon. Talk about the paint job here. This is your standard yellow Tata power coated enclosure. And then what I did is how I like to kind of do things when it comes to painting and building pedals is I always build the circuit first, mess around with it, play it, see if there's anything I need to mod or anything I kind of want to change, which this is completely stock. And then I kind of let the pedal inspire the artwork, which might be a little backwards to how a lot of people do it. But when I first played this, I just kind of thought, man, with the amount of gain that we got here, it just sounded like a stomping stegosaurus. You could kind of hear that. And then when I was painting that, I don't know if I said stegosaurus, triceratops, I think. Not a dinosaur expert, but I just kept going with the painting. So I'm going to show on the screen here how it goes all the way around the side, which really it's silly, but it's kind of something cool to me. I really enjoy it. So let's see, what else can we talk about? We'll get a couple more tones out of it here, but really there's plenty of YouTube people demoing stuff that are way better than me. Let me show you, actually let's do this. Here's the tone I like to do the most. This gain's all the way, almost all the way off, okay? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna roll back the guitar, go to the neck. We're using a P90 here. Having all that control right there from your volume, so you got that beautiful clean sound, and then you can kind of volume up and kind of so there we go. That is the pedalpcb.com Bohemia.